Hey everyone, in this video guide, we'll go through the process of creating a Neon Postgres database backup on the SimpleBackups platform. To start, search for Postgres and click on the Postgres tile. We'll need to grab our connection string from our Neon dashboard. Navigate to Overview. Click Connect on the desired compute instance. From here, you can select the user and the desired database to backup. Click on the clipboard icon to copy the database connection string. Now, let's navigate back to SimpleBackups. Let's click on Paste Connection String instead and paste in your connection string here. After validating your database options, click on Validate Connection. Once the validation is completed, we can select our desired backup storage, name, schedule, and retention. Since I am using Simple Storage, I'm going to select the European region and enable Simple Storage. After validating your backup options, click on Create Backup. You will be redirected to the backup page. From here, we'll do a quick run to test it. After a while, you'll see that the backup is indicating a successful run. By clicking on the information icon, you can view the summary of the backup, the restore manual, and the logs created during the process. This backup will run according to the specified schedule and retention rules you've set, ensuring that your valuable data is protected against accidental loss or corruption. Thank you for watching.